We saw what Jimmy Garoppolo could do as a starting quarterback, and we were impressed. It turns out 49ers GM John Lynch was, too. After a midseason trade to San Francisco, the former Patriots quarterback finished the year undefeated, going 5-0 as a starter for the Niners. Garoppolo is scheduled to become a free agent in March. The team has the option to franchise him or sign him to a long-term deal. GM John Lynch says, quote, "Look, we want Jimmy to be a Niner for a long, long time, and that process is going to take place here, and we're eager to get that done, to have the opportunity." So how does Jimmy feel? When speaking to reporters, he kept it cool. "I like being here," Garoppolo said. "We had a good thing going at the end of the year, you know, we'll see what happens." Too bad we're fairly certain that doesn't mean a return to New England. Sorry, Pats fans, we know it hurts a little.